I started working at Steak and Shake. Yeah, I was working third shift. I was working double, and I was up all the time.